Step 1. Change the hardware accelerated decoding setting. Step 2. Change skip H.264 and loop deblocking filter setting. Step 3. Increase the file cache values. Step 4. Increase the number of threads. Step 5. Change video output settings.